As the bad news just keeps coming in, the spread of coronavirus in Australia, there's frantic work underway behind the scenes in Canberra on the multi-billion dollar stimulus package to help keep struggling businesses afloat. And we now have more hints about where the money will go.
On the Queensland coast, the tourism industry has run aground.
It's certainly been felt across the board at the moment.
Coronavirus causing visitor numbers to plummet, but also affecting construction. Glass and aluminium made in China, hard to come by.
Things would get significantly worse over the next 4 weeks.
Suppliers are now looking to places like Brazil to get stock. Industries are wanting help, and the government is close to announcing a support package upwards of $10 billion.
Focused on short-term, targeted, proportionate response.
Under consideration, cash handouts to businesses and extending deadlines for tax payments, grants for councils for small-scale projects, and cutting the deeming rate to help support pensioners.
There will be a comprehensive suite of measures to help businesses stay in business and Australians stay in jobs.
With unions concerned, casual workers could miss pay if they have to isolate. Talks with the government will be held this week.
To look at all of the things that are necessary and appropriate to keep our workforce going.
The problems in the economy didn't start with the coronavirus, and they won't disappear when the coronavirus is dealt with.
And there won't be a rise in new start or cash handouts to families.
With Treasury forecasting the virus could wipe at least $10 billion from the Australian economy in just 3 months, the government needs the stimulus package to work, and it's unlikely to be in just one phase.
For those in need, help can't come soon enough.
It'd be nice to see some relief funding our way as well.
Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.